Is a fine establishment center in Gold Coast, Australia, where we find glass, fine dining and lounge bar. Glass is an Australian restaurant with Italian and Asia influenced food. Also, they have a great selection of Australian and international wines. Glass is considered in the top 3 fine dining restaurants in the Gold Coast by the Gold Coast Bulletin. And in my opinion, Glass has one of the most beautiful sunset views in the city. This restaurant is very special for me because it's the first one where I work in Australia and where I meet most of my best friends here. Today we are gonna meet my friend Unai Garcia Mas, bartender from Spain as well, with over 6 years experience behind the bar, and who used to work with me for a long time. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Glass.
Hi guys, and welcome to Secret Bartender. Today we are at Glass in Marina Mirage with my friend Unai. He's gonna make the special espresso martini that they have at Glass.
Hello guys, well, we're going to start with this espresso martini. It's a real different from the old espresso martini. So, first thing, we add to the glass. Second, here we use the tequila Patron. It's a different tequila. It's a white tequila with an infusion of coffee and sugar, caramels. Second one, we are going to use butterscotch. It's a very cream liqueur and sweet. 15. For the last one, we are going to use the third spirit, is a body vodka with a homemade infusion by the 50 ml as well. The last one, we are going to use fresh espresso, shot espresso. It's important, guys. A lot of passion is important to have a good shape for the drink. It's a classic cocktail, but for me, one of the best ones. And again, it's on coffee from the cafes.
Here, guys, the glass espresso martini. Very different, the beautiful one, creamy, easy drink. Very popular in this restaurant and cocktail. It's a great product. Patron, it's a mixture of coffee and sugar than Patron. It's a really good one, it's old. Then we have Belvedere from Poland. With a homemade infusion of vanilla, butterscotch, buttery creamy, liqueur, very sweet, to balance the cocktail here, a little bit sweet from the bitter coffee, and really good, guys, absolutely beautiful cocktail.